Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'll be explaining you how to export bibliography from Mendeley and using in Latex or Overleaf for citations. Once you log into your Mendeley account, the window will appear like this. Now, click on the library icon. And once the library is loaded, you will find all references which you have already added to the Mendeley account. In addition to that, you will find another two sections, namely collections and groups. Here, collections is the sub sections wherein you can have a set of references that you can select and you can edit and create your own sub collections. Similarly, the groups. Suppose if you have collaboration with some of your colleagues or some of your peers, then you can create some groups and you can add reference files to that particular groups. That will be stored as groups. Here in my collections section, I have a folder called demo 1, and this folder has some references here. So now let us export the Bibtex of these references by selecting all the files here and clicking on the export to save the Bibtex file here. So I'll just give the name here demo 1 and I'll save it in the desktop. Let us click on save. Now let us upload the downloaded Bibtex file into the Overleaf project folder by clicking here. Locate the file. Since we have downloaded that to the desktop, so it is available here. Upload it. Now we can see in the Latex project, the demo1.bib file is appearing here. Now we can go for citation. So to ensure proper citation, first we have to make sure the availability of slash use package cite in the packages. And here the bibliography style you have to mention. In our case, I am mentioning it is IEEE transaction. If you are following APA or some other style, corresponding style you have to mention here. And then the bibliography within the brackets, you have to mention the file name of the bib file. Here in our case, it is demo 1. So I have just entered here demo 1. Now we can see here there is some random text I have entered into this section point 1, how to add tables. So here I'll start citing the references. So to do that, use the command slash cite and open flower bracket. It will show you the options. So here I'll select the options here, any one option. Let me just select Deshmukh 2011 A. Okay, similarly I can cite another reference here, slash cite, then open flower bracket. I will just write here hamburger 2015, and similarly I'll cite something here, slash cite. So here I'll just take Abdelaziz 2006, and here probably I'll choose one more, slash cite, and here I'll just use Oshijim 2010. Okay, so these are the references that I'm going to cite now. After completing this, you just recompile your project. Once you recompile, you can notice now within the square brackets, we have the citation set, the places where we have cited our references, and accordingly we got the references listed here in the IEEE format. That's all in this video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share to your friends. Thank you.